is Simon Samhere. Simon Samhere.
So why do you like carving this kind of work?
We trust our culture very much. Our traditional, we trust our culture.
What is it about the culture?
Culture is traditional. And you can mix our handas and the chiefs and the mambo cards. You can make of them traditional. This is my favorite.
Just tell me anything. Who inspired you? How did you get into art, sculpture specifically?
Yeah, at first the thing we teach with, we coach with my brother, Caleb Samhere, the one who coached me. So after that, if my brother coached me, then I'd be interested. Then we put more interest on his art. So we started to look at our culture. First pencil that we can make here, our culture. Well, most people,
You can proceed.
I think most people nowadays, some people are not respecting our culture. I think young generation, they don't know even young our culture. Even Chief Makura, and the handers, some young generation, they don't know this one. So that's why I try to introduce it to our country, you know, that please don't lose our culture.
Yeah. So who inspired you? How did you get into art? Did you go to any school of art? How did you start?
I think we teach our brother at Chikwana Shopping Center in 1990. The one who teach me. And Chikumbirike brothers together, and one who teach us the part of us.
And how are you making money out of it? Are you surviving?
Yeah, I survive not as much, because what I need, we need more customers for us. So I think that I'm hungry of customers. Yeah, of course you can save, but not much.
If you had an opportunity to talk to the government or the Minister of Art, what would you say?
Yeah, at the moment, we wanted to talk to him, but last year I think we tried to talk to him, so that please, can he invite all visitors for us? So, is that okay? I think we should talk. But I must say, as I think, we are supposed to take this myself and go and sell somewhere. You know, in South Africa, in America, that is the opportunity which I want to do.
Is there anything else that you'd want to say that people don't know? Anything that just from your heart?
I think I can. What can I say? I think
you can say it in Shona if you're.
Like, okay. Yeah. You know, please warn me.
Foreign currency one the moon, so I need to tell you.